वेलकम टू साइटेक ए आई यूटोपिया। टुडे आई विल टॉक अबाउट द रोल ऑफ जेनरेटिव ए आई इन इमेज जेनरेशन, वीडियो एनिमेशन, गेमिंग एंड क्रिएटिंग होल वर्चुअल वर्ल्ड्स। दीज इमेजेस वर क्रिएटेड यूजिंग ब्लू विलो ए आई आर्ट जनरेटर, बाय द वे। ओके, फर्स्ट व्हाट इज जेनरेटिव ए आई? इट इज़ ए सबसेट ऑफ ए आई दैट फोकसेज ऑन क्रिएटिंग ए आई सिस्टम्स कैपेबल ऑफ जेनरेटिंग कॉन्टेंट सच एज इमेजेस, टेक्स्ट, audio and even more complex forms of data. They produce human-like outputs and they have applications in various domains including creative arts, language generation, data synthesis. Generative AI systems are not only capable of mimicking existing data but can also produce entirely new and creative outputs. The underlying principle of generative AI is to learn patterns and structures from existing data and use that knowledge to create something new. I have an entire video dedicated to generative AI. Please look up on that for more information. Now, firstly, let us talk about using generative AI for image generation. Number one is generative adversarial networks or GANs. These are popular framework in generative AI for image generation. They consist of two neural networks, a generator and a discriminator, which work together to produce realistic images. Number two is style transfer. Generative AI can apply style transfer techniques to transform images into different artistic styles or adapt the style of one image to another, creating visually stunning results. Number three is super resolution. The generative AI models such as SRGAN or Super Resolution Generative Adversarial Network are used to enhance the resolution and quality of images, making them sharper and more detailed. You may have come across various AI upscalers online. Number 4 is Deep Dream. The Google's Deep Dream is an example of how generative AI can create surreal and hallucinatory images by enhancing patterns and features in existing images. Number 5 is Face Generation. The models like DCGAN or Deep Convolutional Generative Adversarial Network and Style GAN have been used to create highly realistic faces, revolutionizing applications in graphics, gaming and art. Number 6 is image to image translation. The generative AI can translate images from one domain to another, such as converting satellite images to maps or sketches to color images, expanding its applicability in various fields. Number 7 is data augmentation. The generative AI helps augment training data for machine learning models by generating additional synthetic data, improving model performance and generalization. Number 8 is art generation. Artists and creators use generative AI to produce unique artworks, designs and illustrations, blending their creativity with the capabilities of AI. Number 9 is text to image synthesis. Generative AI can take textual descriptions and convert them into corresponding images, enabling applications like generating scenes from written stories. Number 10 is video generation. Sequences of images or frames can be generated by generative AI, enabling the creation of artificial videos, animations, and special effects. Number 11 is customization. The generative AI allows for image customization by generating variations of an image based on user preferences or specific input, as seen in customized avatars or product design. Number 12 is content creation. The generative AI automates content generation for websites, social media, and marketing materials by producing images that align with specific themes and messages. Number 13 is crisis simulation. Generative AI can create realistic crisis scenarios or disaster simulations, aiding in preparedness and training for emergency responders and organizations. Number 14 is environmental modeling. AI-generated images can simulate environmental changes, helping scientists and policymakers visualize the impact of climate change, urban planning, and ecosystem modeling. Number 15 is generative art installations. Artists and exhibitions feature generative art installations that continuously create and display new art pieces, showcasing the fusion of technology and creativity. Number 16 is medical imaging. The generative AI is applied to medical imaging to enhance the clarity of images, automate disease detection, and generate visual representations for surgical planning. नंबर 17 इज ऑगमेंटेड एंड वर्चुअल रियलिटी। द जनरेटिव एआई इज एसेंशियल इन क्रिएटिंग रियलिस्टिक ऑगमेंटेड एंड वर्चुअल रियलिटी एक्सपीरियंसेस बाय जनरेटिंग 3D मॉडल्स, टेक्सचर्स एंड इमर्सिव एनवायरनमेंट। नंबर 18 इज डिजाइन प्रोटोटाइपिंग। इट एड्स इन प्रोटोटाइपिंग डिजाइन फॉर प्रोडक्ट्स, आर्किटेक्चर एंड इंटीरियर स्पेसेस बाय जनरेटिंग विजुअल रिप्रेजेंटेशंस, फैसिलिटेटिंग डिजाइन इटरेशंस। नंबर 19 इज कॉन्सेप्ट आर्ट। द कॉन्सेप्ट आर्टिस्ट यूज जनरेटिव AI टू क्विकली जनरेट कॉन्सेप्ट आर्ट्स फॉर वीडियो गेम्स, मूवीज एंड एनिमेशंस, एक्सप्लोरिंग वेरियस विजुअल आइडियाज। नंबर 20 इज फैशन डिजाइन। द जनरेटिव AI कैन असिस्ट इन डिजाइनिंग यूनिक क्लोथिंग पैटर्न्स, फैब्रिक्स एंड स्टाइल्स, रिवॉल्यूशनाइजिंग द फैशन इंडस्ट्री। नाउ लेट अस टॉक अबाउट यूजिंग जनरेटिव AI फॉर क्रिएटिंग वीडियोज एंड एनिमेशन। नंबर 1, वीडियो सिंथेसिस। Generative AI can synthesize videos from static images, turning a series of pictures into a dynamic video sequence, potentially useful in video production and storytelling. Number 2 is deep fake technology. The generative AI is used for deep fake technology, enabling the manipulation of video content, which can have both entertainment and ethical implications. Number 3 is lip sync and dubbing. The generative AI can synchronize spoken words with lip movements in videos or dub audio into various languages, making international content more accessible. Number 4 is enhanced visual effects. The AI can generate realistic visual effects and animations, enhancing the quality and realism of movies, TV shows, and video games. Number 5 is character animation. The generative AI can automate the animation of characters and creatures in video games and movies, saving time and resources in the animation industry. Number 6 is background replacement. The AI can automatically replace backgrounds in videos, making it useful for green screen effects, virtual backgrounds in video conferencing. Number 7 is AI generated avatars. The AI can create personalized, realistic avatars for use in virtual reality, video games, and social media. Number 8 is object tracking. The generative AI assists in tracking and annotating objects or people in videos, supporting applications like surveillance, spots analysis, and augmented reality. Number 9 is autonomous drone filming. The AI-powered drones can autonomously capture video footage, track subjects, and create dynamic and cinematic shots. Number 10 is storyboarding and pre-visualization. The AI can help filmmakers and animators visualize scenes through automatic storyboard generation, aiding in the planning and pre-visualization of projects. Number 11 is video compression and enhancement. The generative AI can be used to compress video files while preserving quality and to enhance low-quality video footage. Number 12 is automated subtitling and captioning. The AI-driven systems can generate subtitles and captions for videos, making content more accessible and enabling international reach. Number 13 is sports analysis. The AI automates the analysis of sports events by tracking players' movements and generating data-rich visualizations for coaches and analysts. Number 14 is interactive storytelling. The AI can generate interactive narratives and video games with dynamic story elements that respond to user input and choices. Number 15 is artificial actors. The AI-generated characters can take on acting roles in video games and simulations, creating immersive and interactive experiences. Number 16 is realistic CGI. The AI assists in creating realistic computer-generated imagery or CGI in movies, especially for rendering lifelike creatures, environments, and effects. Number 17 is virtual influencers. The AI can design and animate virtual influencers for use in marketing, social media, and content creation. Number 18 is personalized video ads. The AI generates personalized video advertisements by tailoring content to individual user preferences and data. Number 19 is historical reconstruction. The AI helps recreate historical events and places through animations and videos, providing educational and historical preservation benefits. Number 20 is live animation and motion capture. The generative AI can capture and transform real-time motion into animations, enabling live virtual avatars and interactive experiences. The application of generative AI in video and animation creation is vast and continually evolving. Now, let us talk about using generative AI for creating games. Number one is procedural content generation. The generative AI automates the creation of game content, including maps, levels, terrain, and objects, resulting in dynamic and infinitely varied gameplay experiences. Number two is character generation. The AI can generate diverse and unique characters, both in terms of appearance and behavior, enhancing the realism and depth of in-game interactions. Number three is narrative generation. The generative AI can create branching storylines and dialogues, allowing for dynamic storytelling in games where player choices influence the narrative. Number four is AI-driven NPCs. The AI-controlled non-playable characters or NPCs can exhibit more complex and realistic behaviors, reacting to player actions and environmental changes. Number five is dynamic environments. The generative AI can create dynamic and responsive virtual environments that adapt to player actions and events, offering a more immersive experience. Number six is artificial worlds. The entire virtual worlds and game universes can be generated using AI, providing vast and unique landscapes and settings for players to explore. Number seven is game balancing. The AI algorithms assist in balancing gameplay mechanics, such as difficulty levels, ensuring that games are engaging and challenging for players. Number eight is random events. The generative AI can introduce random events, quests, and challenges to keep gameplay fresh and unpredictable, adding replay value to games. Number nine is enemy and monster design. The AI-generated enemies and monsters in games can exhibit a wide range of appearances and behaviors, making encounters more varied and exciting. Number 10 is customization. The players can use AI to customize their in-game experience from character appearances to tailored missions and objectives. Number 11 is the level of detail optimization. AI helps optimize game performance by dynamically adjusting the level of detail in game assets based on the player's viewpoint. Number 12 is physics and simulation. The AI-driven physics engines enhance realism in games by simulating complex interactions between objects, characters, and the environment. Number 13 is voice and speech generation. The AI generates character voices and in-game dialogue, allowing for lifelike interactions and voiceovers in virtual worlds. Number 14 is multiplayer matchmaking. The AI algorithms facilitate fair and balanced matchmaking for multiplayer games, ensuring enjoyable and competitive gameplay. Number 15 is behavioral analysis. The AI analyzes player behavior to offer personalized gaming experiences, including recommendations, difficulty adjustments, and dynamic challenges. Number 16 is real-time rendering. The AI-powered real-time rendering techniques improve the quality and performance of graphics in virtual worlds and game environments. Number 17 is in-game testing. The AI performs automated testing and quality assurance to identify bugs and issues, ensuring smoother gameplay experiences. Number 18 is cinematics and cutscenes. The generative AI generates cinematic sequences and cutscenes, enhancing the storytelling and visual appeal of games. Number 19 is game world expansion. The AI can generate expansions and downloadable content, also known as DLCs, for games, extending the lifespan and content of a game after its initial release. Number 20 is emotion recognition. The AI analyzes player emotions through facial recognition or biometric data, adapting the game's content and challenges to the player's emotional state. Hence, generative AI plays a pivotal role in the creation of immersive games, enhancing gameplay experiences, storytelling, and content variety, while advancing the boundaries of interactive entertainment. Now, let us talk about creating virtual worlds using the generative AI. Number one is procedural content generation. The procedural content generation is a technique where generative AI automatically creates game content, including maps, levels, terrain, and objects, using algorithms and rules. This approach ensures that each playthrough offers unique and dynamic experiences, making games more engaging and replayable. Number 2 is character generation.
The generative AI is used to create diverse and unique characters in virtual worlds from their appearance to behavior. These AI-generated characters can interact with players and in the environment, enhancing the depth and realism of in-game interactions. Number 3 is narrative generation. The AI-driven narrative generation allows for dynamic storytelling in games. Branching storylines and dialogues are created based on player choices, influencing the game's plot and outcomes, and providing a more personalized gaming experience. Number 4 is AI-driven NPCs. The non-playable characters or NPCs in virtual worlds can exhibit more complex and realistic behaviors through AI. They can react to player actions and environmental changes, making the virtual world feel more alive and immersive. Number 5 is dynamic environments. The generative AI can create dynamic and responsive virtual environments that adapt to player actions and in-game events. This technology enhances immersion by allowing the game world to evolve and react to player decisions. Number 6 is artificial worlds. Entire virtual worlds and game universes can be generated by AI. This provides vast, detailed, and unique landscapes and settings for players to explore, often with a level of diversity and intricacy that is difficult to achieve manually. Number 7 is game balancing. The AI algorithms assist in balancing gameplay mechanics, ensuring that games are engaging and challenging for players. By analyzing player data, AI can adjust difficulty levels, rewards, and challenges to maintain player interest. Number 8 is random events. The AI can introduce random events, quests, and challenges into virtual worlds. These dynamic elements keep gameplay fresh and unpredictable, encouraging replayability and surprise. Number 9 is enemy and monster design. The AI-generated enemies and monsters in games can vary in appearance, abilities, and behavior. Their diversity adds excitement and unpredictability to combat encounters and challenges in the virtual world. Number 10 is customization. The players can use AI-generated customization options to personalize their in-game experience. This may include customizing character appearances, building structures, or tailoring missions and objectives to suit their preferences. Hence, generative AI can revolutionize the creation of virtual worlds in video games and simulations. By automating content generation, enhancing narrative flexibility, and introducing dynamic elements, the AI-driven virtual worlds offer players more engaging and immersive experiences.
Thank you very much for watching, and may we one day create and experience millions of our dream VR worlds, and eventually as simulated minds, experience years of time in our dream worlds in mere days.